And the metal skeleton, steel skeleton, collapsed into the street.
That was NBC's Pat Dawson again. He's standing about 10 blocks from where the World Trade Center towers used to stand. You're looking at the collapse of one of those towers right now. We now have an AP News alert out of Pittsburgh. Officials at Somerset County.